God, it's warm in my room. Holy shit. The fuck? Why are our heavies going that way? Okay, guess we're ignoring the city. The fuck is this T1 Heavy doing on the hill? Probably go defend. Maybe I can actually flank them there in the city. Oh, watch out for the jumbo though, I can't pin that frontally. Alright. Where's the Churchill? Gonna guess they went to our base even though we don't have a cap. We're on defense. Look at the panic in that Churchill. Where's that KV-1? Face to face with it soon. You make me lose my patience. Fucking Lefe. Easy. Eighty-five is full health, probably. Probably won't be quick enough to cap. 3 minutes. Holy crap. How am I bouncing off of Basotto? I'm dead because of RT. Or 85. Fuck, that should have hit. RNG on the enemy side. Basotto should have been dead. I should have not taken that hit. Then I should have been able to kill the 85. RNG totally on the enemy side. What a bunch of bullshit. Oh my god. Bullshit bounces on the Basotto. That made no sense. That made absolutely zero sense. Okay, another ace. Such bullshit. That Basotto should have been dead. Bounced twice on him. 85 should not have been able to kill me. Holy crap. What the hell? What even was that shot? How? Or did I not only bounce one? No, the other one missed, I think. But should've... what the fuck? Basotto should've died. Then I would've been able to kill the fucking 85. I've probably not been able to cap in time, but still. So unfair with the RNG, but still a good game, good ace.